Welcome to the initial setup guide for the US Shift Quick 4. This video will help you calibrate the controller for use with a Ford AOD-E, 4R70W, and 4R75 transmission. Insert the provided disk into your Windows PC. Click Install Shiftware. Once installation is complete, choose to run the software. Connect your Quick 4 to the computer via the provided USB cable. Click the Open button. The sample files can be found in C Shiftware. AOD-E transmissions use 4R70W sample files. Select an early sample calibration file for 2000 and below. Select late sample calibration file for 2001 and above. Each sample file is based on its full throttle shift RPM and will shift appropriately at lighter throttle. Select the correct sample file for your vehicle's engine combination. The normal RPM file shifts at 5000 RPM, while the low RPM gas file shifts at 4000 RPM. There are also files for higher RPM applications and diesel engines. These sample files are good starting points, and you can still customize settings and shift points to your liking. Click the System Settings gear icon. Your transmission will appear in the drop-down box if you've selected the right calibration. The valve body main pressure regulator spring should be set to normal stock spring, green 50 PSI, unless you have a reason to believe a different spring is in use. The last box, transmission modified to allow first gear TCC, should only be checked if your transmission has been specially modified and you've been instructed to check it by a Baumann Electronic Controls tech. Click the Trans Gear Ratio button and choose Wide Ratio or Standard Gear Set, depending on your transmission. Click the Speed Sensor and Gearing button. Select one of the first two options from the drop-down box, depending on the year of your transmission. Enter your rear gear ratio and tire height information. Leave tachometer input type as 8-cylinder conventional ignition unless your application differs. If an input shaft or turbine speed sensor is available and connected, check the Enable Input Shaft Turbine Speed Sensor box. This option provides more accurate torque converter clutch control and provides improved slip detection. Next, click the Throttle Position Sensor button. Standard positive slope should be selected in the drop-down box. With the key on, engine off, and foot off of the accelerator, click Set Idle TPS button. Then, push the accelerator to the floor and click Set WOT TPS button. For initial setup, leave all ballistic effect settings as they are by default. Click the Prindle Sensor button, set to Auto Detect. You may also select digital or analog if you are certain which range sensor type your transmission uses. For initial setup and driving purposes, leave all other features and selections at their default setting. Close the Settings window. Click File and Save As. Name your custom configuration whatever you'd like. Then, click Write Calibration to Controller on the toolbar. A window will appear asking which table to write. Choose All Tables. Your vehicle is now ready to be test-driven. If you receive any error codes or experience any erratic transmission behavior, park the vehicle and contact Baumann Electronic Controls Technical Support.